they built the car to run in competitions in the United States against other universities. See what it can do. Jamie Clemenson crosses the line on his second run with a 66.250, 66.2. That's his quickest run so far. Just left the line in his supercharged Lotus Elise. And Ryan Thompson's got that motorcycle engine screaming as he crosses the line with a 65.800 for his first run.